When Johnny Damon had long hair. Oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah. Those were the good old days.
When Johnny Damon had long hair.
Long before he joined the Yankees, the Tigers, and the Rays. When Johnny had that long, long hair, everything was right with the world. He was so feared by pitchers and loved by all the girls.
When Johnny Damon had long hair,
everything you heard about Johnny was nothing but good news.
When Johnny Damon had long hair,
until he left us, that is, and he was greeted with boos. He had a chance to come back and play in Boston in 2010. But he said, no, no way, I don't want to go there again.
When Johnny Damon had long hair,
he was our guy, he was our idiot, he was our caveman.
When Johnny Damon had long hair,
then he left us for the Yankees, and we hated him.
When Johnny Damon had long hair,
then he went to the Tigers, he went to the Rays.
When Johnny Damon had long hair,
we're gonna love him again someday.